This is the story of how a theatre director, a playwright, a poet, and a psychiatrist created Cracked.
It was looking at three different ethnic groups and whether each group interpreted psychosis in a different way.
This is a way of opening up conversations in a non-threatening environment.
We were struggling to get the GP to understand that our child, something is wrong with our child.